I'm guessing 20 or 30 years.
Has it ever bothered you?
No, it's never, no okay. discomfort, no pain. It used to just come and pop like a blackhead, and it would leave out a kind of a dry stream of, it's kind of like a string of white, I don't know what it was, but, and it would be gone for quite some time, and then it slowly it would build back up, but over the last few years it doesn't seem to want to pop like a zit anymore.
Are you feeling it?
I just felt the initial insertion. That was relatively innocuous. I get hurt much worse than that every day at work.
Okay.
Have you seen any of our videos?
No.
We put them out every Tuesday and Friday afternoon. Get a little more material here out. Good.
Is it kind of a white sticky material?
It is. It's actually a sebaceous cyst.
Get as close as you can.
Okay, we were able to get the sac to come out and cut it free. So it should be completely removed now.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, so we'll just put a little bandage on that. We won't even have to put a stitch in it.
Okay.
And we'll see how that heals up. Thanks for joining us for this unique sebaceous cyst removal. We both are glad to have you join us. And we invite you to subscribe to our channel, Auburn Medical Group. Until next time, this is Dr. Vaughn telling you to stay in good health.